I'm J-Media, and today we have a sneaker video. So, let me grab the sneakers. If some of you guys don't know, sorry that this box is a little dusty. If you guys don't know about the three stripes, then this is a Adidas shoe unboxing. The brand with the three stripes. As everyone knows, this right here is an NMD XR1, 8.5 in men. The price that I bought these for are $150. So, let's get into the video. Let me sit that right there. Let me take the other shoe out the box. Alright. I like this paper. I don't know if you guys can see this, but it has like a gold Adidas and Adidas star stripe. I like the paper. But these are tight camo. Camo right here. This is like a suede. Shoestrings look kind of like a suede, but they're not. This right here is a straight Adidas pull tab. This right here says the brand with the three stripes. The pull tab on the back. Then you got this right here. I like the Boost. Everyone knows the Boost. Yes. Boost. They look comfortable. So, I probably would not have to untie these because I like the way this is. So, yeah. You know, you probably got to get one of those shoe things. I'm going to start doing like a 5 thing for sneakerheads. But this right here does not even feel like this is a shoe. Let me see if I can get a close-up on that. This feels so comfortable. So imagine, you know, like if you ever had a pair of Nike Roshe runs, they felt like you just had socks on. At first you didn't know you had shoes on until you start getting up and start moving. So these might feel like this. Check out the right shoe. Same thing. I noticed that on the toe cap right here it says left with a number. Don't know if you guys can see that. Let me make sure y'all can see that. Y'all probably can't see that. But it has left with that. And then on the right shoe, has the R. Don't know if y'all can see that. Let me try to focus on it. Focus. Let's try. But they're cool. Next, we're gonna do an on feet action video. Let's go outside.
Thank you.
you're watching the video, like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys want to see more. Each Day Media, I'm out.